A massive crash on 70 kills one person and injures several others. This is a view from above that crash near Oak Grove yesterday. It involved more than 40 vehicles. Within the last hour, we've learned the name of the victim killed in that crash. Her name, Linda Henderson. She was 74 years old. Her husband, James, was also in the car at the time. He's still in critical condition right now. Let's